incredible ifs and buts of history. Absolutely. Now we don't know what would have happened in Britain if the Tories were in power. Churchill was Prime Minister and not Attlee had been the Prime Minister. You know, again, we can only guess.
We can only guess, and that is why writing fiction is the best thing possible.
Too safe. Very safe.
On that note, is there anyone who has one or two quick questions to ask the authors, the panelists? Or would everyone like to now head towards the bar? Poonam, Mariam.
The bar. You'll ask me, have the kids gone to sleep?
No. What I want to ask both of you is, yes, this took 2 years to write, and it was about something that was really close to your heart, a story that you said needed to be told at this point of time. As two individuals, I believe that a writer has to be first true to themselves. Okay, you write, I believe that you write first for yourself, and then if it goes out to a large audience, that's brilliant. I also believe that we often tend to romanticize the past. And by the past, I mean history. So my question to you is, how much of the fact did you keep as fact? How much of it did you actually fictionalize so that it went under the genre of historical fiction?
There was no actual effort made to achieve any of those ends there. But fiction writers are not really duty-bound to report in the sense that you could actually stick to facts all the time, but then your narrative would read like a lecture on history. And then what would happen is that you'd completely leech all vigor out of your story. You know, you'd make it sound so boring and tepid and probably not engaging or exciting. On the other hand, you can't also be fast and loose with your facts simply because there are real people involved here, there are real incidents that took place. So you've got to strike a balance. That's the most exciting thing about historical fiction, that you find that balance and you find those holes and you spin a yarn through them.
Yeah, and how much creative license do you take in something like this?
So I think the broad strokes of history, what happened, the fact that Netaji went to
wonderful. So many friends came together, and I think a lot of very important, very really kind of deep subjects were talked about, and I think that's important because if the book can create dialogue, can create occasions for people to think about these things and talk about them, I think That's what's the most important thing.
And also, the book is not soon going to be a motion picture. That's what you mentioned. So when is that you're planning?
So it's in the pipeline. We can't really talk about it. Out of it.
And coming soon to a
and
theater.
Coming here. Soon, yes. But it's a historical film, so it's quite, yes. The scale is very big, and so therefore it requires a lot of support.
Also, we want to make sure, as we have with the book, that we don't want to do any kind of disservice to anybody. We want to make sure that we get the facts right, and then we say our story or we make our story around that.
And do you have any celebrities? Actors in your mind for the film? Like,
well,
do you have somebody
wish list? I would like to have Dev Patel as Nishanko, because I think he has the intensity and I think the idealism that Nishanko stands for. Aditi is. Can you see Aditi?
Well, not as yet. I think it's a little early. I think Dev very easily fits that part. The others would require a little bit of us to.
Nishanko. Nishanko fits.
Yes.
Yeah. So yeah, it's. I think there's so much talent out there, and so much because these are all actually, when you look back at it, the story is about very young people. You know, it's about an 18-year-old girl. It's about a 21-year-old boy who's been thrown into battle. Into this reality of having to fight a war, and there is a slightly older 24-year-old. So you know, they're very young people. I mean, it's not an old people's tale, and it's about young people taking their beliefs and going out there. So yeah, there's a big wish list, and would love to
And there's also the thing that very often, because the story is big and the events that happened were so big, that very often we forget how young those people must have been who took part in those events. So naturally it's got to be about the sensibilities and you know, the spirit of youth. So that's very important to retain it.
Yeah.
And not like an old man's tale or somebody who's... So that is very important, and that has to be captured right.
Thank you. This is the first edition of the book which is coming out. What are your expectations from the book and your target market?
Well, our target market is almost everybody, simply because it is for all those people who are interested in historical fiction, and there are lots of people like that. But at the same time, we haven't written it so that it can become overbearing or tedious. So it is in fact for all those who love basically a good yarn, those who love a good story, those who love characters and everything that happens to them, people who believe in love and people who understand that there is a dark side to love, which is betrayal, and people who basically read thrillers, and I think of all age groups.
बहुत बढ़िया, मुझे एक्चुअली बुक पढ़ने का बहुत इच्छा हो रही है, क्योंकि आई वॉज अ स्टूडेंट ऑफ हिस्ट्री एंड दिस इज सच एन इंटरेस्टिंग प्रेमाइस, यू नो, अ फिक्शन सेट इन अ हिस्टोरिकल टाइम एंड ऑल्सो नमिता एंड संजय, आई थिंक देयर कोलैबोरेशन एज राइटर्स एंड एज टू इंटेलेक्चुअल माइंड्स विल बी It will be quite exciting actually. I'm quite looking forward to this work of fiction. अभी आ रही है जग्गा अप्रैल में, और टिस्का और मैंने एक ब्रिटिश फिल्म किया साथ में, द हंगरी बोल के, जिसमें टिस्का है, नसीरुद्दीन शाह है, नीरज का भी है, सूरज शर्मा है, मैं हूँ, तो बहुत ही मज़ा आया हमें. सो या आई थिंक दैट्स ऑल्सो कमिंग आउट दिस ईयर, और कुछ कुछ है जो आ रही है, देखेंगे आप लोग, पर अभी नेक्स्ट है जग्गा शायोनी. I think it's always nice to see, to hear excerpts from a book, because when you're reading it, you know, you're imagining it, but when you hear the writers sort of read them out, or, you know, the panelists read them out, and they have obviously chosen the excerpts keeping something in mind, you know, because you can't really read out the whole book. So that was, that, it always fascinates me. I actually came a little late, so I wasn't there throughout, but whatever part of their conversation and the panel discussion was hearing, again, you know, during INA, during Subhash Bose's time, this whole, you know, what would a love story set in that time be like? And so that was really exquisite, you know, when you start imagining those things. And the highlight was really listening to these people and the writers, both Nomita and Sanjay, sort of talk about their experience and collaborating to write, because it's very difficult to write together, and how that process sort of worked out for them. That was really interesting for me.
They're planning a film on it.
Yeah. Me?
Yeah.
Yeah. चलो कल छपवा दो. हाँ बिल्कुल बिल्कुल. कॉस्ट्यूम्स श्रीजा कर सकती है. डिस्का इज एक्चुअली वेरी गुड विद स्टाइलिंग. शी कैन स्टाइल द फिल्म. No, 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 we're going to go to the northeast and go to the eastern part of Bengal, sorry, India, and shoot.
Which studio would you like to have with you?
Studio? Studio any? Viacom or UTV or UTV is no more, na?
Yes.
Disney. Yeah, Disney. Chalega.
And then we plan for the Oscars. Academy Award, like
hopefully. Could you?
Happened to see the Academy Awards this time?
I didn't see it, but I saw excerpts and I saw, you know, those clips that keep coming and whatever has happened, and I see what everyone was wearing, and you know, I like to see photos from there. And yeah, I did see some excerpts and some interviews, which were quite cool actually.
What's your objective take on that?
Yeah, these things keep happening. I mean, you know, it's funny when it happens at that forum, and you know, and the whole world watches it. It's sad because I feel the limelight, moonlight should have been in the limelight at that point, and it sort of took away from their moment. But having said that, I think everyone was very gracious about it. Everyone was like quite a sport, and it's actually quite funny. You know, everyone's talking about it. It's given us something to talk about, something fun. So it's fine, I guess. You know, these things keep happening.
India
में तो सबको दे देते अवार्ड ना, किसी को नहीं छोड़ते.
सो
हाँ एग्जैक्टली.
तो
मुझे तो मैंने ऐसा ही सुना है, जो जाता है उनको दे देते. मैं तो जाती नहीं हूँ, नहीं मुझे मैं नहीं बोलना चाहूँगी, क्योंकि सब लोग इतना कुछ बोल रहे हैं. मुझे कुछ नहीं बोलना है. वो एक्चुअली मेरे कॉलेज से है, LSR से, और आज ही जो इंग्लिश डिपार्टमेंट है LSR से, दे हैव कम आउट विद देयर कमेंट, एंड आई थिंक इनफ हैज बीन सेड. आजकल ये सोशल मीडिया में ना सब कुछ बनने से पहले खिचड़ी बन जाता है. सो आई थिंक द लेसर वी स्पीक अबाउट द बेटर ऑनेस्टली. नहीं बिल्कुल बोलना चाहिए, बट नाउ यू नो दिस इज एवरीवन हैज एन ओपिनियन राइट, एंड अदर पीपल हैव एन ओपिनियन अबाउट योर ओपिनियन. सो इट्स जस्ट टू मच आई फील, एंड इट्स अ पार्ट ऑफ द इट्स पार्ट ऑफ द टाइम वी लिव इन, यू नो. एंड बट आई डोंट वांट टू कमेंट एनीथिंग बिकॉज इट्स जस्ट गोइंग टू कीप गेटिंग, यू नो. You are going to make something out of it. Oh, Shayoni has said this, and I don't want that at all. So I have nothing to say. Just that whatever is happening, we'll see. We are getting to see, and yeah, just log on to your Twitter, and you will see enough. बिल्कुल भी नहीं. But you know, thing with trolls and threats and all of that is it's completely unnecessary. It's in very bad. I mean, it's really wrong. Yeah, apart from that, I don't think, like, everyone should feel safe, and everyone has the right to express their opinion, you know, and that shouldn't be tampered with, I feel. You have the right to speak your mind, and so does me, and so does every single person who lives in this country. And it's part of our fundamental right, you know, freedom to express. So that shouldn't be tampered with, and everyone should have the right to freely express themselves, you know, and that's all I think that we should really be concerned about.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.